el mejor partido entre los dos mejores jugadores de Filipinas. Francisco Bustamante encara al mago Efrén Reyes a una carrera de 13 mesas en la modalidad de bola 9.
Now that he doesn't want to cross the side. I thought he was playing the four across the side then. What do you think?
Well, that's not too tough a layout. He'll probably just pull the cue ball back on the end rail. Oh, look at this.
Missed a four. There was no need to hit that shot like that.
Well, you sure can't afford to do that against Efren. I noticed that's what Efren did.
Efren played for the two races.
Low right angles. I know he'd like to have that shot back.
Yeah.
He'd probably just stop the cue ball here.
That's just correct. No need to play position.
And he can stop it again here. And just like this, it's going to be 1-0 in favor of Efren Reyes. We break for quite a while there, so he tried to... Well, he stopped the cue ball in the middle of the table there, made the corner ball.
Corner ball went straight in. Seven. Yeah, he's wanted to get kind of straight, so he just draw it straight back.
Nice shot. And he wants a little angle on the four anyway. Doesn't hit the nine. Hit just before the side pocket. Like so. And nicely done, as we've come to expect from the great Efren Reyes.
I like backing this up instead of going forward.
Yep. Well, I like it because the cue ball is going towards the eight. I mean, right. It's almost impossible to not have a good shot on the eight.
About the only thing you can do is overhit it or something.
Seems to me like Efren's shooting with a little better tempo of shooting, I don't know, maybe 20% quicker than... Well, that's an interesting plan. Well,
that's
he
what
did
he
that
done.
There.
That's what he did.
That's
done.
What he did.
He made it hit. He racked him right dead on the spot, or maybe just careful.
Fraught with peril.
That's a good way to play it. That's a really...
Oh, he almost made it, and he at least didn't. It was like a half a ball hit, like this.
Like so.
Yeah.
He played your shot.
Well, he's got a lot of things to put the cue ball six and seven. He'd like to hit the high side of the one here. Ooh, almost.
He was trying to hit the high side on TV at the Bicycle Club, and Bustamante happened to win that match. It was a race to nine. It was pretty bad. But Bustamante ended up winning that tournament. He beat Earl Strickland in the finals.
Well, he certainly defeated two of the best players in the world then, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
On the five ball, I mean. Uh-huh. Actually, he doesn't want to be on the rail. That's a good shot. Now he'll just lay this below the eight ball, nice and easy.
That just doesn't sound exactly the way it should sound to me about Keith being a soft man.
It should maybe tempt Efren to take it.
Right.
I don't like that kind of good at this type of situation. He does not want to play the combination.
So he's going to play between them.
Well, I don't know if we got an angle to get between them. Very close to the five ball here. Makes it quite a bit easier.
I might slip on down to the end rail. He played it your way.
Forgiving pocket.
Yeah.
And that's a nice angle on the six ball. A few inches to be happy with that. You got a perfect angle here. And now two rails, I think. One, two.
He's in the park.
He sure is. And it's 3-1.
It's 1-800-340-POOL, 7665.
And I might mention that if I had to pick somebody,
I think so.
The seven's kind of blocking the two rail.
Right.
And he doesn't want to get straight in on the four, or that wouldn't be the end of the world. This is ideal. He's got a little. I just go out in the middle of the. the table here, would you?
Straight back.
Or straight back. Okay, I didn't know it was quite straight in.
You come one rail straight up. Come up the left side of the table like so. Yeah, the worst place it could be here is straight in.
I think it'll elevate the pew and kind of hit down on it. Pretty good shot from where he was. And here, he has only to make the 9. 4-1.
2 balls on the break. Two balls on the break. Bustamante, if he doesn't have a shot, we'll try to play him safe. That's a good move there. He played him to the middle of the table instead of to the backside. It's pretty hard to do that without drawing it, isn't it?
I don't think so. I think it was,
he hit it a little. I think he got away with it. He hit it going.
Yeah, he could see.
Yeah,
sure.
He's got the billiard here.
So the cue ball, when it hits the rail, comes out to his left, like so.
I think so.
He can go down the left side of the 7.
He's going right at it.
Made any mistakes getting this match, has he?
Well, he hooked himself and kicked it to 2, and then Bustamante missed the four ball, and then Bustamante missed the 4 ball straight in.
Okay.
The only ball of Bustamante.
Well, he's certainly come to life now and play.
Yeah, there are people that buy the whole tournament with a 1 pocket.
Sure.
Side to 7.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. That's about where I would want.
Okay, the 4 ball is an 8 or something.
He took care of that.
Bottom of the screen. Just like that. And this one. He's got the 1 ball the wrong way.
He hit the top side of the 1, went in the side. He got some help going in there, though. He got a couple boost from other balls. The way the break shows up here on this equipment, this is still.
That's better.
Boy.
But his cue ball's still going to the in rail. He doesn't want that.
6-7.
Oh, that's tough.
That's a tough shot there. Playing it that way is real hard.
That's what I meant. It wouldn't be all right. He can just kind of. That's a nice shot. Nice shot. Okay, not even go to the end rail. Oh, he can see the ball.
He can see the ball. He can hit it full on.
That's a nice shot.
Sure, very nice.
Same pocket as the 5, I think. No? Okay. Didn't matter. He could have done about whatever he wanted. Go over to the right-hand side of the 7. Just like that. Good angle here. Nice shot. I know Francisco would like to have that shot back on the 2 ball. I think that merited a little more study. 6-2. You know, English on a cue ball is really, really tough.
Yes, it is. He's just about eliminated the corner ball. But
oh, he could see it.
Yeah.
Well, that's a nice shot.
Married to the 6.
Now look what he 3 ball. He's got an excellent chance to make this shot.
Oh, he could have gotten real lucky there.
Sure, he could have gotten safe too. I think he'll come back and try to stay below the 7. Like that. Don't want to risk it. Oh, he had a better angle than that.
Yeah.
And then this one, he'd be happy to come back a foot or two here. That's fine. Watching a lot of the great runouts that you've made in your life is to take what the table will give me. You try to get cute there. And he's in great shape here, having obtained an ideal angle on the 7, but he's all right. And just like that, it's going to be 7-2 at the friend rate. Well, Pat Fleming will undoubtedly provide you with that.
Our friendly promoter.
Being concerned with controlling the cue ball.
Right. That's what he's doing. He's trying to control the ball. Boy, they're both having trouble difficulty with the long 2. Long 2 ball.
Because the 3 ball is up by the far right-hand corner pocket. He didn't miss the balls, though. I did it with his speed to get position on the 4 if I happen to make it. That's a nice shot.
He's a good safety here.
Yeah, he's got a good safety. And the safety he can do 100% of the time.
Yeah.
But he didn't snooker him, I don't think.
He's going to try to lay it behind the six. He's overhit it. He's given up. He gave up a shot. He gave
sure
up a
did.
Shot.
Put it underneath it.
I like the 6 and 7 in the same pocket.
I do
here.
Too. I think that's.
He's just
right
coming out.
Either way, he's about as good. And I like the angle he got here. He just wants to hit the middle of the side rail.
Right.
Or pull it long. But the middle of the side rail is best. Just like that. And Bustamante, certainly not out of this match by any means. He trails
straight work.
There, he stopped it exactly in the middle of the table.
And the two's on the end rail.
Well, there's not much you can do about that. That was his other choice, to go behind the 6-8.
Rails here.
That was, I think. No, one rail. That's a tough kick. But he was in a bad spot. He thought he was going to go ahead and give himself. This is, of course, a critical game for him. 7-4, 8-3, there's a big difference.
Oh.
And he's in pretty good shape here, come out one rail.
See, I like playing. I like to come on that shot.
Reasons like that are a matter of individual preference. It's pretty hard to go wrong the way he played it, too. Francisco Bustamante now trails four games.
There were one. It just clawed its way in. Two.
Three. No, he made.
Play position on the three. He needs to be able to play it up in that area.
I didn't think he'd try to get that close to it.
I see.
Nice shot.
I think so.
Nice shot. Got to be careful of it. It's a six to the eight.
He just needs a
five to achieve that.
Right. And see, I like going all the way to
I
the
might
end rail.
Three rails long here and play on the short side of the eighth.
He's played it three rails long.
No, he didn't play it long, but that's a
well,
nice
I
shot.
Well, I three rails short to the short side of the eighth. He may be trying to bump the nine over. All right, come right into the back of it.
Nice shot.
All right.
Trip.
No stopping, making light deposit or withdrawals.
No, wait.
Oh,
he had room to make
went
it.
Right in.
Had room to make it. Nice shot. As it draws back between the eight and the side rail, he could just punch it now.
Yeah.
He's passes the nine. The six is at the other end of the table.
This rack is next to him. Reed Pierce, Mike LeBron, world famous Mike. To their right. We just have a room full of great players here.
That
right
we
now.
Do. And a knowledgeable, appreciative Two. Audience.
He's about as tough as you're going to find.
That gentleman he's playing, Bob Zach, is a good player, too.
The score relates that. It's gonna, it looks like it's going to be six apiece. It's tied up back there, 6-6.
I played him in an exhibition and had the misfortune to play him a game of straight for Louisiana.
One, two, ooh.
Well, he didn't mean to go all the way to the end rail. With
no,
the, ball.
The nine ball was headed pretty close. I believe he may have the 2-9 combo.
Well, he's sure looking at it.
He's looking at it like he made up his mind. Here we go.
Well, if so, I would sure shoot it hard enough to not leave the two over there by
I believe
that pocket.
I'd try to get the cue ball up to the end rail behind the seven.
Sure.
I'm just going to shoot at it. Boy, he hit it great.
Nice shot.
And he was playing the cue ball up there behind the seven. You know, when I first started coming to Reno, we didn't complain to
the force off of it, too.
And he's trying to hold snow. It's the first time ever shot in a while. I wonder if he'll be a little like he'd been the one that just ran three racks.
But you know, now that we think back on it, you know the shot that it is.
Yeah.
But all that is forgotten, especially in the heat of battle. Oh, sure.
He's playing it up and back.
That's a nice
I think
play.
You have to.
He's got a little more angle than he wanted. He'd like to miss the six ball there. It's always been dry in Nevada.
It's even with snow on the ground and everything, it's just really a tough place. My throat
gets out shortening up the table, stay dry. And as always, we have the dry sense of humor as exhibited by you and Pittsburgh John. Eight. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, we've just been informed Bustamante shooting at a 9.30.
So we're, you're actually seeing a really, really tremendous pool here.
I like what he did there. Whoop, he didn't get to the round there. He tried to go around the two ball.
He hit it soft.
Five goes in the side, buddy, if I'm not mistaken.
Does it?
Yeah, he goes in the side. In fact, he's gotten a little straight, but he's fine here.
He may come one real straight across, too.
Okay, right. Well, that keeps him from getting straight in on it. You're right. They're back on the other side of the side pocket. No reason to risk going
right, he was side. Playing it high. He was playing it high.
And here, just kind of kill a cue ball. Nice
tied
run up.
Out. Tied it up. 8 games apiece.
And this is shooting at a 9.44 clip. Efren Ray is 9.20. But look how close they are in area of ball's pocket. I think he's going to go into the 6 ball with the cue ball. Oh, he kind of raised up on that shot.
Yeah, it looked like when he let it go.
Well, he can come back below it,
yeah,
like
he
this.
He needs to be below it.
That's fine. The 4, of course, by the lower left-hand corner pocket. That's a nice lot of left angle.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
Evident.
He can go 1 or 2 rails. I think he'll go 1 with a little reverse English. Exactly like that. And it's 9-8. Different change sides of the table. And he pocketed the ball in the side pocket. But he has no side. That's hard.
He was trying to kick behind him.
He's right over on the rail.
I love to see that cue ball spin.
Yeah, side rail, side rail. Side rail, side rail.
Nice shot.
Hey, he's landed perfectly. I'm just shooting stop. That's it. He'll play just. He'll actually stay. He played it over and back.
Well, he had a nice angle for that. No reason to draw that all the way down. Pockets this 9 ball. We're looking at a 10-8 game match score. Beautiful shot.
They get a late cue ball.
Go 3 rails. Or 2 rails, well.
He may have left
a
big 9,
of course.
He may have traveled too far with the cue ball.
Pushed it a little bit, so you may be right.
Okay,
I don't know if he's got room to go around the 7 or
yeah,
not.
Yeah, he'll go around the 7, okay. I believe. Like so.
That's hit perfect.
One. He's played that. Absolutely. He's played this rack just really super.
Yeah, excellent safety. Followed by it.
Wow.
Well, he made
3.
3. He want to use high left hand English.
Well, that's a dangerous shot there. That's
not
so
4 times and not anyway.
I'll make sure I play the object ball.
Yep, the high side of it. But he'll draw it over to the side rail and out. Yeah, you're right. He's fine there.
Actually, he won't do that.
No, because it puts the cue ball too close to the rail.
Oh, he's stuck.
And he's got an ideal angle.
Oh, well, he had more of an angle than we thought he had.
Sure. Okay, it's 11.
I don't think he'd stay over there very long. I see Bustamante is ranking the balls low on the spot. So that's taking the corner ball away from him. Real down. I don't know. That's a good shot.
You can see it evidently.
Yeah, that's what I said. He can go across the top of the four too.
He may have left a nine combination.
It sure looks like it. I believe he did. Okay.
See how that ball's hitting the end rail now?
Yeah. Yeah. But the table.
A lot about racking the balls, where you can still give a fair rack, you know, but a defensive rack.
Oh, no.
Oh, he won five in a row at one time. But it never went all the way down.
No, there. Because it puts him...
side here. The right-hand side.
Yeah, right. I agree with you. Nice shot. Angle to just roll forward and have optimum position on the sixth ball. Low right angle. Just go over to the side rail and out. Very nice. One rail here. He may go two. That's the shot I like, but I wouldn't want to end up like this. He'll probably make it, but he got where it's miserable.
Yes, he did.
Good shot. 12.
There with the. He made two balls, but one of them was not the corner ball. Efren's playing five. Uh-oh. Forward. Boy, he's hit a nice shot there.
Oh, that's
he
a
sure
hell of a pool
a nice shot right there.
That is one hell of a pool shot there. Yeah, sure. Right there. That was an incredibly difficult shot.
Well, he stayed above
it. One rail. That's the right shot, I believe.
A nice shot.
Looked like he had
still
a nice shot.
A nice shot to bring him right in there on that spot. Ooh.
All right, 12 to 11.
He made one and has a shot.
He sure does.
And,
That's fine.
He didn't
well, he grazed
it. He didn't hit
five,
it. Five.
Oh, a foot or so.
Perfect.
Going to the eight when he out. Makes the six, he could have problems. Oh, he's going to play the comp.
No, I played. Well, that's okay.
Yeah, this is fine, too.
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't have done that. I'd have taken the middle of the table.
I would have taken the carriageway out. I'd have came straight up table.
All right, 12 apiece. Yeah, absolutely correct.
He has a shot.
That he does. Very nice. Absolutely perfect.
Yep, he has hit it the right way.
Completely lagging. He'll still be below straight in on the four.
That's
like
the
that.
Kind of shot he missed while ago.
Well, he didn't mean to. I thought so, too, but he doesn't think so. He thinks maybe he's going to go through it a little bit.
Well, that's one way of taking care of it.
That's for sure.
But now he has to play position on the seven. He's in good shape.
Nice shot. Now, low left English. Well away from the side, of course. And now all you have to do is remember Mike Massey's saying, don't dog the cheese.
Yeah. Don't dog the cheese.
Well, you got to give Francisco a lot of credit. He came to the fore, and he had to.
¡Demonios, Dom! ¡Eres realmente un genio!